That's what we do. And Baba God will give us every chat and things. We will take the show here and they be as men.
I like that Ghanaian guy song when he sing. I don't know the guy. R2B is there. You tell the guys every time money, how much you will spend? How much? You keep talking money, but how much you want?
Meanwhile,
Shakarada, I know here is a man that is a good giver, but no past 1.5. Really, always give girl. I mean, don't increase from 1.5.
You know, it's in my mind now. Different entirely.
Waiting.
Meanwhile, you know, see this girl for canteen. Where would you go to?
Which one?
I'll be like, we cook off for Togo.
Remy.
I just see her with big belly today.
Nah, you want us to see
her. I'm not saying
that
today. Let me not marry now.
Let me get you there now.
Sure.
Talk to you. I don't know.
Now, what to you? Okay, we did plan to give her
belly. All those guys, they only go disturb her.
Okay, we're facing at them. You are a jealous lover.
The guys, they only disturb herself. Even your person who sit down there, you follow. Let me go to ask him here.
If I hear me. Me.
You know, press button for
me.
Remy.
Me.
Hey, showman.
Showman.
Not crazy. What
is it? No man. Vegino.
AKA, boss for the gas button.
Lepeno Vegino.
Me.
Vegin.
Excuse me.
I can't get
one. I don't see Belé long. I said,
I'm not giving Belé. No, not me.
Because Belé resembles you. No, people the picking go.
Yes, I beg. We don't come to show you all the chat and things and we consign bubbles and babies them today on top of the show. Now, the matter we'll talk about today, they very, very interesting. This is the matter. It consign bubbles them. And everybody listen. Please, listen. All the bubbles out there, just listen. You fit allow your babe family sponsor your wedding.
You know that
you
was...
You fit allow your babe family sponsor Yahweh.
Okay, before you go ahead, make we also remind them, say, we don't say of late, we know it will get enough time to read in our tweets. We promise you they read them, but really, 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 we even throw them out some, but most people don't respond. So keep throwing your response. Anything, we always throw our topics when I'm on at the CM before we even come inside the bar, one coin yarn. So they throw them, we go to read them for here, and we go to.
And time don't reach basically to do our giveaways. So now, no say in September, we do, so we don't enter December. So our giveaways don't come plenty, plenty. So I beg, they follow the tweet, they follow the chat. If you're among the lucky people, we go follow Zoo Christmas special inside this bar.
So, don't okay. The matter. It concern me, pass before you say anything.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm very, very concerned. Because what you want talk now?
What you want talk now? I want talk.
Wait, okay. I know. Say, wait, okay. What you want talk?
What you want talk now? I want talk.
And I go shock you now. I can't do opposite now.
No, you know the opposite too.
Why?
Because already you already get your eye fixed. Some people go sponsor your wedding. So it's a very clear topic.
That's why I want to talk before you talk. I don't say you will lie against the man. Of God.
I know lie.
You are lying against the man.
You know what you go do with bring this topic.
Waiting.
He just won't mock you.
How?
You understand?
How?
But in just one
picture. Like, can't you allow your babe's family to sponsor your wedding? If you are married, if someone like Buhari's daughter, like I want
I
to
have
marry.
My own budget.
What budget
I
you have?
What I want to do.
Let me explain to you.
So anything they want to do is support.
Hold on a second. You know, say when good luck, daughter be married. People go there, senator, they're like, Pablo, when they form that and a governor, they be. Then they reach there. They say security, they bounce. Even senator, with that Pablo, they bounce you.
No, they no bounce governor.
I'm not lying to you. Hear the story. Like, it did happen real.
They bounce people, they know big men.
They say they bounce senator, they even bounce like Pablo, they put all of them, they bounce them first. Because they be no even know. The crowd will go there first. Security go tight. So who are you?
What you concern the cloud and security?
What I'm telling you is this now. What I'm telling you is this now. If someone like me now, a very small person like me, is going to marry Buhari's daughter, who am I to take over the event? This is a presidential wedding. You cannot handle it. How much you want to spend? How much can you spend for when Buhari will invite presidents from different countries to come? Who am I? You cannot. So it's not a bad thing.
You know that they laugh. You know.
If I want to marry DJ Copy, who is Otedola's daughter, who am I? You
that
sit down.
That moment, we'll be saying only them. Sport do everything for that wedding. that moment.
Where we say your one naira will be inside.
Your status as a full man
has dropped.
Respected.
Your respect.
Excuse me, sir.
I'm going to tell you.
Excuse
you
me, sir.
See what it is. See what it is.
Can a drop
of water make sense in an ocean?
No, listen. Let me ask you a question. Let me tell you something now.
Can you make sense?
You have to be very diplomatic when you're dealing with in-laws that can sponsor your wedding, get money. First of all, you choose your wedding venue.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? Nobody will come say, I wanted to
but go. But you cannot wedding. Choose your wedding venue come. For someone like Otedola or Buhari. Nah, you cannot.
You choose big one.
You don't
pay for.
No.
Can't you foot
the bill? There's no wedding wedding.
Can't you foot the bill of your reception? Your reception.
You're not getting me. For instance, now, very good people is Aso Rock. Who are you to choose it? You can't choose it. Decoration, you can't choose it. Security will be there all up. You will not come. Oh. Yeah, the way you are going now, you will not come already, no.
But really, let's face fact. You know what makes sense? Maybe just they say you won't marry and you can't allow your babe family to do everything.
Let me tell you.
At least you go do your own. The only thing as I can talk and say they will support.
Let me tell you what.
They will support.
I know.
Not say, say from the shoe where you wear, to suit where you wear, to food where they talk, to everything where happen.
Look.
Now them do all.
Look, let me tell you. Let
now,
me tell you.
The truth. Talk about
let me tell you the truth. There are times in your life where you go understand and say you give up on some things. Or you know if you win on
like
some
what?
Things. If you know, say you dey marry an extremely rich man's child, there is no crime in you sitting down and telling God, thank you for this blessing. Because it's not as if you don't get the money to actually want to do it, you understand? First, for your in-law to who agree, make Shakara marry this person. He don't see you as being credible.
See, let me tell you.
He can even tell you, save your money. Some people will say, save your money.
Their wedding, the wedding. There are things that you can do. Wedding,
inside the wedding.
Yes, now.
We know. We know, but let me tell you.
There are a lot of things.
Let me tell you, for instance, Shakara, let me tell you, if your wife, to be parents, hold its pieces, like Otedola, for instance, at the time you say, when I come, you call the children, daughter and you, son-in-law. How much is this wedding going to cost? You say wedding will cost 50 million. Then you in the content, you say, may you go. You understand? Okay, no, Wala, wait now. They say, go, you understand? Say, okay, no, Wala, keep doing your planning. Then maybe a month before, or 2 months before the wedding, they come throw you 150 million in account. That is for your wedding. So you go and say, I don't want, sir. Take, I have money to do. It's pride. Why? You don't get money rich them.
No be pride. You understand? When the wedding they happen, for example, like now, if you do music, there are kind of musicians that them never get time for.
Do you know that? A government wedding, and then go tell you even when you say, oh, you want to go, then I go say no.
You are going there. Are you going there as a slave?
No.
And then how they going to tell you? Say you.
You know why?
You are a groom.
You are saying now that
your wedding.
You know whether Casey don't already misbehave for them, and they don't want them.
No matter of misbehaving.
I'm just saying, that day is your own day. It's your day.
If yeah, I like, for example,
they can't choose your color.
For example,
it's your day. They can't choose your color.
For example, now, I like Africa, China.
Ego must come.
Now, Africa, China, they cost government. Now, they marry governor. Because
they don't go green,
because they make, no, you
they don't go green, they come.
Of what I want.
But at the same time, you must be diplomatic about this thing.
No.
There are two enemies. You cannot just say...
Now, let's even take it out of the fact of government or whatever thing. Normally, you meet normal man. We
normal
say,
man will get money.
This is money. You fit... Now, my own, I say, I don't see weddings where we say, the guy no get 1 naira. He no put 1 naira. He no put 1 kobo. Even rich clothes where his parents, but where? Now, in white family, now arrange everything. That type, me, I don't like him.
You know why?
The one they're looking for that wedding.
If the man, na hard working man, he get job first. Where you know say after he finish, he's not the kind where go the run. They go say he dey beg for money. I will comfortably see, like I did at this now. Say he tell me say my in law sponsor the wedding. I know say I get job where I dey do. I am working. I'm not a lazy man. I have my own self-pride. So, I don't go talk, say, I go reject the offer. No. I will not reject it.
I'm not indirectly saying you should reject the offer. I'm just saying,
if you want
you
do
go
wedding
fit,
now,
allow them
there
to
are ways,
everything.
There are ways. There are ways that
I mean,
you go about
to
when they plan your wedding.
There are many things you can also do to surprise them. For instance, now, they don't form say okay, because it gets some couple where you don't even need. Like if you don't like this now, won't marry now, your wife, family, fit even get horn where they don't build, you understand? So you know
who they don't build, okay.
I'm just saying.
If they don't build,
if your wife family get horn, okay.
After they plan the wedding, yeah. If you go meet the tell them say, this is what and what I have done. Is it a crime?
Yes, now you can go. Yes, you can see. I can plan if my I can do my wedding myself.
I've arranged for the sugar band or what you want to band that will come and play. Listen, respect go down the day from there.
Yes,
I've done this. I've done that. You understand? So we are planning the rest.
Let me say you. They wait for
Shakara. You are not getting me clearly. Me, I'm not telling you.
I see.
If somebody go sponsor my wedding, I'll be very glad.
Which you are waiting for? We know. Which you are waiting for? If you write proposal to all these companies, then you understand. Say, please sponsor my wedding. Things to benefit. My wife can model for your company.
Maybe that goes off our street. Let me come back.
Don't propose
that. We will fire down.
No, you don't have benefits. You don't have proposal tire for this. If you're not listening, just enjoy the video they want to just watch, make sure you sharply subscribe to our channel. Not done it.